Hello kids,
today we are going to learn multiplication problem. So are you ready kids? Let's get started. Yay!
Here the first example is 4 multiply 4. 4 fours are 16. The answer is 16. Here the second example is 3 multiply 5. 3 fives are 15. The answer is 15. Yay!